Hi guys, welcome to episode 17 of the Sputnik Challenge for Workers and Resources of the Republic. My name is Kaya Maya and today we are going to expand our city with crime and justice, and we're going to babysit that this thing gets done so we can create our own gravel. And what are you... Well, that sets you on high. That's for sure. And so what are we waiting for? Mostly concrete, and here we are waiting for steel. So do we have steel? Yeah, we don't. And let me see. We need to import stuff, and we can, because we have some money again. And here we are also the last concrete, and then the brief. Perhaps, which we will have to monitor as well, because once these are gone, we have to get this storage pool. So, first let's start to import. And what are we doing here? Yeah, this is also the concrete. So, say we are not importing prefabs, but we're loading. Yes, this is fine. So, what are you going to do? Thank you. Will you load steel? Yes, excellent. And you are going to load boards, and the rest is fine. Well, I'm going to turn you off again, so then we can get a little bit of control on what we're importing. So how is our this is our excavator that's going to work here. It's pretty close already. So how are you doing? So you are working for the distribution. For the distribution office now. Well, we can kind of decrease the number of people working here because we have too many people for the workers. And how are we doing? 43. Let me see. Can we somewhere kind of... get some people, but I think this is fine. Of course we're full here, and yeah, we could use already 12 without flat. So yeah, that's phase one. And then I told you, am I doing everything? Because we already had an export, extra, excellent. Because I want this to be 70 is fine. 70 is fine. So you here are not workers, right? Oh god, yeah. Just you can't reach this, luckily. Can't be outside the CO. Go away. I don't want you outside the CO working here. Like so. Okay, I want as many as people as possible working here, so that these storages, you see, it doesn't keep up. But we're working as fast as we can. So what we can do is maybe even have less people here, that even more people can... We have to find the equilibrium. Don't use words you cannot pronounce. So, crime and justice. And what I want to do is this town is going to provide for, well, at least here, this. And I wanted to talk to you about some things, actually. First of all, is I wanted to have a whole farming area with grain and with meat production. And what else have we got? A distillery. Maybe even clothes once we are making our own chemicals. But that would mean a lot of building here. And what I'm mainly looking for, I just want to make more money. So with more money, we can way more easily get more vehicles and get our construction up for the start of constructing our steel mill and bricks and prefabs and everything we need for the Sputnik monument. So for that, I want probably to expand this city and probably with apartments, I thought here. And then at first I thought, and then I want some crime and justice too, because we are needing this. This monument, for instance, we could start making. Yeah, we could assign everyone. Everyone, please. Like so. And I'm forgetting, did I? Yeah. We did assign the mechanical comments component. So, and then make some apartments here and add our crime and justice area here. Yeah, so let's first see what are you waiting for? Concrete again, or steel probably. Where are you? Yeah, this is taking a long time because of a detour here. Asphalt here probably, coal. Asphalt for the prefab. So, do I hurry you up, or are we going to kind of babysit? You are continuing, which is great. Okay. Oh, this is a little bit of a. Oh, you're only 1 hour 48. That's fine. So let's start planning. F1. And so how much buildings do we need? If we build this town to the max, and we might not build everything, but we might just I do want to use the rest of my points this year. So this is still, I can add some people, kind of increase you. What is happening? Once you have a second supermarket, then you will see. For instance, if the second supermarket is here, then the workers will go from one supermarket, will get overcrowded, and to the other supermarket will get overcrowded with the other, nothing to do. And I don't want this back and forth of people, because it's a bug in the game, and it's last time I saw it was still present. So I want to have the maximum size of this town be the maximum number of people this supermarket can service. Okay, so now we have 1800 people and we have 12-13 sellers. So we can kind of double that. This is 36 and some. So I would say about 4,000. We have these of 179, 180. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times 180 is 900, I believe. 900, 1800. So 10 of these extra, that would be excellent, I think. So let's build those. Plan those, because once we, well, which ones? No, the 179. 74, yeah, this is this one. Okay. Oh, that's great. My game just crashed. Oh no. Well, I crashed to another window here. So, are we going to do this at least like so? And zoom in a little bit. I'm gonna turn you around. And I don't have water here. Ooh, I do have water here. So I wanted to have some extra space, but that means no water for here. So no, like so. One. And leave one. Two. Great. Four, five, six, seven, and we might not use shifts, I believe. Eight, well, nine. We can always add. Well, this is pretty good match here, I think. Is this exactly 10? 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No one said it would be a beautiful build, so yeah. Okay. Extend the road here a bit. Here. I don't like that this is not in the center, so maybe we should kind of cheat a little bit. You hardly see this, but then the rest of the road can go like so. Oh yeah, that's real great. Oh, come on. Do it again. Like so. And like so. Okay. Then, crime and justice. Let's see. Sorry, I was distracted a bit. Crime and justice, where are you here? So we do have a smaller police station, a smaller courthouse, a prison that we don't have smaller. This is an insane amount of... It's a huge building. Which you would want to have near your... So I am doubting, do we build 45, 210, 15? It's 419 tons of bricks. No, it's too big. I'm going for Robses. And I have to kind of flatten you here a bit. Like so. Then add prison. Where are you? Here. You. I thought this would be a nice area. Kind of turn you around. Go a little bit. Like so. Okay, let's get you built. This. I don't like this. I think it's... Oh! If you do like this, you can kind of see how it is going to be. So, try again. Prison. Flip you around. Oh, this is nice. Let's do that. Okay, this is more straight. Excellent. What is next? We have a police station. And we have a police station. This is 1,000 workdays and 38 tons of steel, a lot of concrete, 192 ton. There's a small tree. And how many workers? 10 workers. So. I don't know, to be honest. If we're going to make this such a big city, then we might not have enough with this one police station. But it's so cheap. Let's try this. Going here, where, or here, it's a bit cramped here. So how does the, if we have a small courthouse, can we have our crime and justice area here? With a small courthouse here. But I do think it's a little bit close to the road. Yeah, but you're also close to the road. And you are... How about something like this? Or even like so. And the people from here can just use the road to get access. No. Well, let's mirror you. How would that feel? Then you have these roads next to each other. But the courthouse doesn't need a road. Doesn't need a road. So yeah. Maybe I'll put you like here. And let's try this. And you. Courthouse doesn't need a road, right? No. No. Okay. I had to... What am I doing? Here. You. So, that would mean... Also put you a little bit like so. I think that would be okay. Put you like so. I don't know how this lines up now. I don't think at all. Look at it. You have to go back. You. Where are you? I think that... No. Go away before I click something. Mirror you again. I'm going for this. Okay. Then the footpath. No. Go back. And then I'm going to check on my... Oh. What? I hadn't even started building you yet. I do you like so. This would be make more sense, but you won't fit, right? No, 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 no. Ugh. Because this would be great. Then you would have to go back a bit. Not sure if I'm going to like that. Mirror you. Damn it. Now you won't. I bet if I remove you and I put you in later that you will fit. Anyway, I'm going to pause this a little bit because I want to know if something is holding you up. No, it's just going great. And how are you doing? Also great. We have $26,000. Okay. So, police station again. Here you are. There you are. There you are. So, mirror you. Go down. Mm. I'm not sure about these being so close to each other. Why am I doing that every time? I'm sorry. We're going to put a police station in, and then we're going to stop this nonsense. Turn you around. Here. And we can have a courthouse here, maybe. I don't want to block this road. You? I mirror you probably. Put you in here. Okay. And then you have to... Oh, wait a minute. This should be without. Because I want to gravel you up first. So. And then we need the secret police. Oh. The last one. Also a smaller one, I think. Well, this is not really smaller. This is smaller. Don't you? Yeah, I think this is fine. Here was my idea. Go a little bit further. Flattening area. Okay. How about putting like that? And then we can also assign you. And I think I'm going to. Where am I? Here. Remove you. You don't need to be assigned. No, don't assign. I have not assigned you until you're done. So, what is the status here? You are going pretty good. We don't have everything here, but how are we on the prefab pedals? Don't you need prefab panels or something? No, you need to be assigned. Would have done that earlier because I want my people to not escape. So yeah, excellent. Go get prefabs. Oh, steel. 37. We can get some more steel maybe. Yeah, get some more steel. Play. Go. Okay, probably bricks. Steel. Will we make that? Yep. Yeah, we will. Yeah, okay. How much are you worth? 12,000. F1. So, and then what, well, what now mainly is happening is that I just don't make enough money with these oil things. And, well, you know, you are pump jacking too slow because your source is 29, 25, 30%. Would I have another source here, which would be 21. it's just not good enough. I've been looking around a bit, and we are going to create our own gravel. So let's see here, it's really not enough. So, and what I saw, Cloud, here is some pretty good oil. Like, good oil. 53, 59, 51. At some point we could even increase the land here. This is a pretty big patch. So what if we kind of create a construction area there, where am I? Construction office there. But then we would need one of the offices to be not in use anymore. And I don't want, so maybe instead of four of those microbuses. Yeah, let's kind of relocate you for now. Because I just need an excavator there. Excavators. Or dumper. Or bulldozer. Not a mixer. Again. So, and then, what are you? Cranes and three microbuses. You're busy. Okay, once you're done, I will go and have one of these empty. So, if we want to go there, and we have a pretty good, because we only need pump jacks here. Did I deassign that we cannot import anymore? I have to check. No. Whoops. Back. Here. Because this is a really big green area. And I don't know even know if we need all the pump jacks. Because I can show you. There's also some patches here. That could also be a thing. We are going to... Like here. 37. 51. This is even closer. But this is... bigger and better source. There will probably be a time lapse of me getting this above ground so we can create pump jacks there, because offshore oil platform. How would this work? Take a look. Oh, it should be the other way around, I think. Or not? Yeah, because you have to kind of... Oh, this is... 20 tons of steel. I need some exports. Where are you? I'm going to send you to export. Don't want to have that thing happening. What happened the other day? Just a second. Where are you going to export? No, you're coming to the plant. So yeah. almost full. Full. But you're not keeping up. Maybe this was if I close you all together. We did calculate it that one wouldn't be enough. Back to the shore. Maybe that where was I here? This is not a bad idea, maybe. We have these offshore platforms. But no, I meant, yeah, but the problem is, I think you cannot. Do you have a storage? Storage, 15 tons of oil. Zero percent. Okay. I think we're going to do a combination then. Fifty-seven percent. Did you have 58? Because where, if I place you here, is no oil. So if I place you here, I don't disturb the other oil. It's quiet. And then we can object. So I'm going to check on my gravel. What's the status here? No workers. Workers are coming. No bricks. Bricks are coming, right? Ah, excellent. Okay, continue. Pump you and you. So I have there. I can mirror you. No. 56 it is. And then here, maybe. 51. Hey. Hello. Thank you. Forty-six. I'm pretty sure this would be a better option, I think. 10%. Wow, all right. Not really. Not really. Again. I would like to have this one turning around. 50%. Now, go in. Yeah, I think this is enough for now. So, then we need a road. We'll need road access. So, go away. Don't remove roads like that. Oh, I don't have it now. That's true, that's true. And don't build it, but it doesn't matter. Because if it's a little bit bumpy here, where am I going? I'm just starting to build here, I guess. And then F1. So follow the like so. Do we want this a little bit smoother, maybe? Then this is the main option. Oh, I'm not doing it straight, right? Not at all. Let's. Oh no, clicked the wrong button. So. I know this could be cheaty, but it saves a lot of time. For having to excavate everything. So I don't want you there, to be honest. I would like to have you come out here and then you can come out like so, and then kind of turn you around. Like so. Okay. And here we, oh yeah. So maybe add you like that. And then F4. No. I want you to go like that and to go like so. Everybody connected here. And you go like so. Come on. Will you fit? Or are we going to go oops. This is what it is. A little bit of bump removal. No, I don't like this curve. It's too Okay. Okay. Now we are all connected here, I believe. Yeah, except you and you. So let's see our graphic production. One, F2, one. Our graphic production. You are dumb. So you're going to store the gravel. What I can do is collect our dumpers here. Because I don't want you to load. I don't want you to do a thing. Go away. Go away. Go away. So you are going into this. Workplace. Also, I moved buses, but no cranes. Yeah, I moved four buses. That was it. Yeah. So we can kind of move you back for now. And I have some more space because you are empty. Yeah. So then here, no more gravel too, and no more loading of the gravel. No more loading. Only unloading of the fuel. Okay. Then you can go. And go here. So you're in the neighborhood. ...84 tons of bricks. And we need to get bricks. Let's pause you a bit. A load and only bricks. That's this point. So. Thank you. And 25th of September. Let's hurry up. Because you're out of bricks before, yeah, that's a bit of a waste, a shame, but it is what it is. Anyway, let's continue with our, we're at 87%. Oh, you're done. You're still not done. Oh, crap. Crap. I can't do two things at this. It just cannot be done. You cannot build things that go a-okay. And because now we have 59 without flat, and I'm sure we are having escapes. Let's press the right one. No, not last month. Oh no. Okay. So how are you? Do you have any, yeah, so now we can do a sign. Let's see, because you are cooler. Then it's going to be empty, and I think I'm going to assign 10 here. Okay. So, one. And then we're going to build this road to follow. Where am I going? I think I want to. Am I going to build this? Because we have to go there. Okay. Going to be one hell of a road. Why do I have to go right besides the No, this is not doing what I want. Because I'm probably not like so yet. Okay. Go around it here. No. Go back. Try it again. Why are you not doing what I want? It's not... Oh yeah. This is the reason. Go here. Yes, yes, yes. I think now you should be a little bit smoother here. So, you're coming from here. And now I can't see what you're doing. Yes. No. Better not. W. Don't go. Trim you back a bit. I want you a little bit straighter. I can't see. Yeah, it's just what it is, a long road. Okay. Connect you. Little bit back. Okay. Connect you. Excellent. Okay, this is going to take a while to build. But we have a plan. F4. Oh, I don't ever do this right. No, you don't want to do this? What's the problem? Oh, you don't want to be each other's friend anymore here? Okay. Okay, until here. Ish. Can you please? No, you don't want to participate. Okay. So, upgrade you. So we're upgrading the right road. This can have some more pieces. I want to... I can better make it one road. What we did the first time. Yeah. Okay. Remove you. Why didn't I think of that? Because you were thinking of other stuff. How long are we in? 50 minutes. Oh, we should kind of call this an episode, I think. We still haven't... We don't have our gravel finished yet. Do we? No. Because of... bricks. Where are bricks coming? Here. Okay. This was a pretty much a building episode and I liked it. And you hear me being quiet when I'm building. That's a bit of nothing I can do about it. You're almost done. Yeah, this is now just 100 work days and hopefully we can see our loyalty rising because it has decreased another percent. I'm not sure. Here we can allow citizens in now. That we can do. So we can get rid of our 21 plus without our own flats. Do we have escapes? No. Excellent. But it's only October 4th. So let's leave it at this. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I hope you like the plans, what we're going to do here. Yeah, it's a pretty big road. But yeah, that's kind of what this game is about. Okay, thank you for watching. And let me kind of zoom in. I don't know. On you. Go. And go play. Thank you for watching. I'm really enjoying this. And I think we have made some pretty good plans. I hope you agree with me. And I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.